Okay, we'll see how that is. See how it sounds. We all hope it works and sounds great. All right, let's try that. See how that sounds. See how it sounds any better. What's up, dude? How is it going, Grizzly? First, as well, typically always. Hope you're doing all right. Like I said, we are going to have to adjust the volume some. I tried doing some test recordings and it is like really, really bad. So if you can hear me okay, just say yes. Otherwise, I will adjust things because it's really loud, I know. But I haven't made any, I haven't changed it. Okay, good. All right, I was just afraid of that. I know on the starting screen, like, I can't even hear myself. So, all right, so we're going to do some Mega Man 3 and 4 tonight. I'm probably going to go through 7 and then probably skip on to X, I think. I made one more screen recording for myself. My own reference. Sorry, recording's not picking up. As long as you can hear me okay, I'm cool with that. We're not breaking up and sounding robotic tonight. It's a plus. I got my coffee. Got my protein cookie. This is typically what I eat in the mornings at work. Protein cookie and coffee. I'm set. All right, good, good. I was really worried about it. We'll give it a minute, see who else pops in. I mean, I'm starting a little early. Kind of sus. A little bit. I mean, granted, Thursday's our surgery day. So I gotta try to get done a little earlier because we typically have to be at work earlier. But since we missed Monday, I am gonna try to stream tomorrow night. So keep that in mind. I might be on tomorrow night. It honestly just depends. Surgery days are so busy. So usually I'm exhausted. But I am going to try to do it since we missed Monday. I'll probably do the same thing next week because I'm actually going to her Final Quest's house again on Monday. He is out of school right now and he's trying to hang out as much as possible. Unless I can get him to change. Oh no, I'll ask him about doing Saturday night instead. Yeah, I know, but I feel like I miss too much sometimes. I feel like I need to make it up for you guys, you know what I mean? I mean, especially for people who are, you know, I know you guys support the community with the bits and your subscription stuff like that. I feel like I need to give you something out of it, right? All right. I'll finish my cookie and then we're probably going to go ahead. Always feet picks. Can't go wrong, right? I was really tempted to play Alan Wake again tonight. But I'm really enjoying it. Oh, after Alan Wake, I'm going to continue the series. So there's Alan Wake, then you have Control. Control is like it takes place in the same universe as Alan Wake. Then after Control, I'm going to play Alan Wake 2. Probably do need to post in the Discord like a schedule of like stuff we're going to do. How we're going to do it. Because I'm going to go through Mega Man 1 through 7. Then I'm going to skip to X and do X through... probably X3. In the end, with that, we'll probably go back and do Rando. But I'm probably going to start that... you know, we did a three game Rando. I haven't decided if I'm going to start with a 5 or a 10. But we're going to keep going until we get up to like 100 randomizers at one time. The only downside to a 10 or 100 randos, if for like the first hour or two, it's going to be boring as crap, or it's going to be so repetitive. Because we're going to be going to checking all the same spots every single time. Same spots every single game. For at least the first hour, maybe 2 hours. Because it's always Village first, you know, always Kakariko first, then always, you know, South Shore. It'll be that way for a while. This is what I was hinting at a couple of years ago. Well, not, what am I talking about years ago? A couple of months ago, this is what I was hinting at with, it's something that's going to take years to get through. I don't know how long it's going to take, but it's going to take a long time to get through 100 randomized games that are shuffled with no tracking. It's not like with the 3 where I can kind of be like, okay, well, I think I was here. Let's go to this other place. It may not be that bad. Honestly, it may not even be that bad. But I think it'd be interesting. I mean, if it turns out, you know, we get high enough and I'm like, yeah, this ain't working, we don't have to continue it, you know? That cookie is done. And I missed the trash can. Yeah, I mean, I'll do it until, I guess, to the point where I'm like, I have no idea where to go. But honestly, the 3-game rando shuffle wasn't horrible. So we're going to give it a shot and see what happens. Yeah, that first hour or so into them is going to be... into each single one is going to be so repetitive. Because it'll be like a, you know, 100 games, 1% chance of, you know, shuffling back into a previous game you've already started, at least at the very beginning. All right, we're going to get going. People can hop in. Old Mega Man 3. Yeah, it's gonna be interesting. Not gonna lie. That old starting screen in. Mega Man 2 are always kind of my favorites, but I could never decide which one I like better. Wow, it even looks glitchy. Yeah, controls are a little bit different in this one. Man, I remember renting this a lot when I was a kid. Mega Man was like my life as a kid. We had a video store back when, Proto Man. We had a video store growing up that when Super Nintendo was out at that time, They used to do five NES games for $5. So I used to rent one, Mega Man's 1 through 5 of that thing on it all the time. I ain't getting up there. Yeah, like I said, that's when Super Nintendo was out, so they... it's kind of like one of those things where it's like, oh, you know, like VHSs and stuff, or... So they just want to rent them out and make something off of them. So five NES games or five VHSs, $5. I missed that jump. Oh, can't forget that. There we go. God. Yeah, I know it. Come on. There, God, I hate these platforms. Oh my God, there's everywhere. You can rent anything good for under $10 for one game. Yeah. I hate those blocks more than anything in these games. There we go. Oh. Mega Man 3, we can finally dash or slide. All right, here we go. Fletcher slide. Man, he is just like Man, he is just like... All right, come on. Almost got him. He's sort of annoying. Yeah, it sucks so bad. We got Magnet Missile. Something about the backdrops too, and in the original Mega Man games was really, really, really nostalgic. Hard Man's not the name you would have went with. What name would you have went with? What's up, Mandy? A Sumo Man or Mega... Or Iron Man, yeah. Who knows? It may have been a rights issues. For all we know. Honestly, you could tell this is like a Capcom game. Because even some of the characters, like those monkeys, look like something out of DuckTales. Steel Man, Iron Man, Stone Man. Yeah, the character models make me think too much of DuckTales. Nope. Yay, more alligators. I don't need Proto Man right now. Kah. Chevrolet Movie Theater? Ugh. I don't like this. Maybe it won't be too bad. Oh, he was getting ready to shoot at the same time. Oh, that was really close. So close. Yeah, that was so close. Hard knuckle. And this is honestly one of the levels, this and Snake Man's levels are probably the most memorable in my mind growing up. I don't know why. I just fondly remember these levels for some reason. Oh, nice. I think it's these guys is what reminds me of. Bo-bo-bo. Worth it. Oh my God, cat. Balls of yarn. It's got fleas. That's an interesting jump. Want him to give me healing stuff. Come on, dude. Never mind. Forget it. Ah, shoot. No, not what I wanted to use. Wow, I don't have a whole lot of health anyways. Phew. Got top. Top spin. It's all that. It's all that. It's all. Nice and fast. Yeah, that fight was pretty quick. Okay, I feel like I'm getting his pattern down a little better. Not perfect, but bing bong. Never could get into it, really. It was easy, for that, for me it was all that, and then of course Mad TV. I loved Mad TV. Never could get into Saturday Night Live growing up. I think it was Saturday Night Live was a little bit, I guess, more mature. Like a lot of the jokes just over your head at that age. Man, nobody's dropping any power up, healing stuff. I'm almost dead. Nope. Alright, we're gonna give it a shot. Probably too young. Yeah, well, that's an L for sure. Okay, where was all right, yeah, we'll start over. I only had one hit, so oh, that's right, you have to jump with it. There we go. Shadow Man down. Shadow Blade and Rush Marine. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba- Ugh, I remember these, they suck. Bing, 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 bing. Up, Scooby. Afternoon, evening. Macro filled stream day. Tomorrow night, back to work. Ah. But off 2 weeks after that. Okay, well, cool. All right, Scooby. Yeah, have a good rest of your night, buddy. We'll catch you. I'll be on tomorrow night, though. Maybe, maybe. I'm trying to make up for Monday night, so strong possibility, but yeah, depends on how it is tomorrow. Tomorrow's surgery day. But yeah, have a good night, buddy. You better or else. I know, I know. Actually, you know what? That's cheap. That was really cheap. How the heck, though? Like, seriously. You're almost better off just taking the hit. Okay, he was actually probably the easiest one of them all. Spark shock. Yeah, this level's always memorable to me. Crap, what a jump. Got the big mother snake. Mm-hmm. Bing, 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 bing. I don't know what it is about Capcom. The soundtracks on Capcom games, especially classic ones, are just very memorable. Just some of the best music. Bing, 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 bing. Okay, so if we don't like what we get. Oh, that's cheap. Really? So it's different every time. It is different every time. Oh, I should have kept the E-Tank. Oh, that sucks. Ah, good combination. We'll take it. Probably the game was so hard you had to listen to it for hours. Bing, bing, bitty, bink. Dang, Grizzly. Champion of the hill? Coming on in. I love how the snake is like headless when you pause. Coming out of the finger. Might as well, right? Ooh, it's one of the worst jumps. In seconds, champion of the hill. All right, he's gonna be a winner. You are a winner. Bing, 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 bing. Oh, Shonikins. Did anybody win Champion of the Hill? Did it even announce? I don't think. Oh, I'm the winner. I see it now. I am champion. Remember. It took me a minute. Don't judge me. That's cop time, buddy. Definitely cop time. All kinds of jail time. So that's one for me. Look at you. Lying ass bullets, thinking you're hiding behind clouds. Ow. And I got shot. Forty-eight victims, zero convictions for now.
Wow. I feel like he's like... He was. He's like right on me. Search snake. Oh yeah, the fat penguins. Wait, wasn't there a secret here somewhere? Hold on, hold on. Oh, that's death. Could've swore you can drop down one of these. I might be wrong. I might be imagining it. Nope. I'm just curious because I want to think there was a secret to this, but I may be imagining it. I think I'm imagining it. More proto, man. Oh, I remember this. Oh, it's another one of the... Could always get a redo. That's better. Oh, now they give healing items. Almost perfect. Stupid snow cone makers. This music sounds oddly creepy, like we're playing Castlevania. Thank you. Nice. Oh, more champion of the hill. I'll take it. Coming to an end. That's close. Have one bar of life. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Grizzly, Grizzlies champion. What's up, Nukes? Gemini laser. Yeah, screw you. About this. I didn't get it that time. I got poked by the needle. He goes away. Of course he does. Gemini. Hmm. Wow. I forgot this thing bounces around. Yeah, I got him. All right. Ba-da-ba. Okay. Beep 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 beep. Oh, nice. Do I have, okay, I do have Rust Jet, okay. Let's see. So we got another boss. It's Metal Man. They give me healing. Ba-ba-da-ba. Bing, 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 bing. Wow. Bing, 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 bing. So we got Quick Man. Not today. I think it's pretty cool with Mega Man 3 where they take the Mega Man 2 bosses. So you get to play them all over again. Wow, needed that a long time ago. Those needles suck. It's like that sound effect. Fast as fuck, boy. I think I want that. Where you're from, what you did, long as you love me. Dude. Like, I get like no opportunity. Jet again. That's really close, actually. Hydrate from nukes. We'll be right back. Oh no, it's like I want the health. I don't like being nearly dead. Why didn't hit shoot that first one? There we go. Almost. Finally. Another one? It's all right. Oh, more champion of the hill. I'm coming in with the frying pan. All right, here we go. Ba-da-ba. 151. I am champion again. It is mine. Hoo-hoo. Wait, let's do it this way. Nah, I'm full lives. I got 9. Cool, I caught a Flareon. I don't think I ever caught the Flareon. It's all right. Okay, everything's full, so I figure as many of these power-up things I'm getting. Give me health, dang it. It ain't much, but doing a little bit better. Old Bubble Man. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba- I don't think that was even... That's not even fair, dude. I'm like nowhere near that thing. Guys, you best just skip them. Jeez. That was nuts. Beep, 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 beanie. Too bad. Seems kind of unfair. There's like no way to move. Ba-da-ba.
All right. Oh no, right after we see the last element, Wily ran off with Gamma. Okay. I have 12 lives. I think I'm good. Hey, a warp pipe! Didn't know we were playing Mario. I mean, honestly, don't need the life, so. Maybe just use Rust Jet. Probably don't really need those either, but I like to be safe. I just want to go in the warp pipe. What's up, Hugh? Mega Man 3 is your favorite? Yeah, I know. Safe. He had the rebound. I know. And I do use it. I'm always conflicted between 2 and 3 because they're kind of both my favorite. And I just don't know which one I like best. Honestly, after playing through them again the other night and tonight, I don't know. I think I'm leaning towards 3 again. At least that wasn't difficult. All right.
God, I hate those things. I've got so many of those now. Yeah, I'm gonna say that's a no. That's a no, Hugh. That's a jail time. Jail time card. Jail time card. Jeez. Said it was getting better. That's still too. I mean, nah. Something tells me to go this way. I'm gonna need that. Ugh. I have no rust jet. That's a sad thing. Just to be safe, because there we go. Got no. I ain't taking that. This ice climbers. So, known with the rewind feature, we can at least shoot these until we get what we want. Which is honestly, that's probably fine. Yeah, typically use rust coil a lot more. How bad do you think the storm is going to hit North Carolina? We're supposed to get just rock rain and storms for like the next 2 days. That wasn't fair. So it's supposed to start tonight around 11 or 12. So I guess we'll find out. I haven't looked at it in the last few hours, so I'll have to look and see what's going to do. All right, trash man. I don't think those guys are fair. Ha.
Are you getting anything down there, Mandy, in South Carolina? Is anything happening there yet? Oh, okay. Why do I think you kept thinking you lived in South Carolina? How is it down in South Carolina right now? Magnets. Calm right now. Okay, well, good. Maybe it won't be as bad. I'm actually gonna rewind this quite a bit. Yeah, sweet. Got full health. Start about 3 o'clock. Yeah, I'm sure it's changed for us too then. I'm out of that already. I refuse. It's like I refuse to die. Sparky. All right. Last one.
I destroyed him that time. First time he was a pain in the butt. Okay. So everything's pretty good. Oh, wow, yeah. I don't know, it's something with the timing of these things. It's just It's a fake. Oh my God. I love the randomness of these. Don't like what you get? Try again. Oh, yeah. We did it. Almost caught me, though. Thank you, Proto Man. Where's Wily? Oh, too late. Epilogue. Mega Man, you've regained consciousness. I found you lying here when I arrived. I wonder who brought you here. This whistle, it must have been Proto Man. Number list of robots made by Dr. Wright. Elec Man, Atomic Energy Controller. Fireman, Waste Disposal Robot. Ground Disruption Robot, Bomb Man. Iceman, Investigation Robot. Gutsman, Wilderness Reclamation Robot. Cutman, Timber Felling Robot. Roll, Housekeeping. Former assistant to Dr. Wright, Mega Man. Proto Man, new robot prototype brother of Mega Man. Staff, Needle Man. Magnet Man. Gemini. Hard Man. Top Man. Snake Man. Spark Man. Shadow Man. Oh, I missed the Champion of the Hill. I'm sorry.
all the credits.
I became Harm Man after redeeming points for waifu. So messed up, dude.
Presented by Capcom. God, I don't guess it ends here. No, well, I mean, I can make it stop. Okay. So I wanted to do Mega Man 4 as well, but we're almost like 20 till 11. And if it takes 2 hours or more for this one, it's going to be real late. I got to be at work early. It's surgery day. So unfortunately, we're not going to start 4 yet. We may pick it up tomorrow night. I'll let you guys know. So just keep an eye on Discord, or your notifications are on, whichever you prefer. So, I guess Mega Man 1 and 2 was just in so much faster than, because we did those both in like 3 hours. But I guess as time's gone on, they've just kind of perfected the game. So we may not be doing 2 at a time. We may be doing them 1 at a time at this point. So, keep an eye on Discord, your notifications on Twitch, and we will try to start Mega Man 4 possibly tomorrow. Really depends. Surgery nights or surgery days, I'm usually really exhausted because it's so busy those days. And going in early doesn't help either. So other than that, guys, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening. Other than that, I will catch you tomorrow night or next week. I will see you then. Have a good night. Bye. Thanks for everything.